accomplished tonight.
I mean, she will be as popular tonight as she's ever been.
I would see the days look just like right now. Now we just can't pipe down. This is love.
They can't hold me down. Get in my way. They gon' know me now. The rest of the party. I'm winning. I'm winning. Stand on holy ground. Ever holly. Ain't a thing can hold me down. Winning my way.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here's the lightweight contender, Arman Tsarukyan, as this round gets underway. There are easier draws in a UFC debut than Islam Makhachev on short notice. He was competitive that night, and he has been largely dominant throughout his UFC lightweight career. He believes he will have both the striking and the grappling advantage in this particular matchup here tonight. And blocks the shot there. Edge of your seat action as expected thus far.
What a fight. My goodness, what a fight.
Oh, he lands a massive kick here. Oh, a big left hand.
He landed it perfectly. Perfect place, perfect position. What a huge blow in a big moment in this fight.
Oh! Big knee there.
Elbows, oh!
Elbow there blocked by Tsarukyan. Watch for him to set up that hook again now. A big right hand from the American top team trained Dustin Poirier.
Both tough, both durable, both unwilling to take a step back. But
under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Both fighters hanging down. His opponent's chin held up.
His opponent's chin held up, but you do not want to be on the receiving end of those types of strikes. Oh, nice elbow.
All right, well, he rocked him pretty good, but didn't sort of smell blood in the water, and now his opponent's back in the fight.
I mean, blood's in the water. You got to go and get it. You got to go find the finish. You cannot let him off the hook like that, because now he will be motivated to try to go hurt you.
Big elbow there, lands. There's that left hand. There's a big right from Poirier. Well, DC kind of just playing with him at this point.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, Philadelphia, PA is on the mat, courtesy of Sean Grady, one of the oncoming welterweight contenders in this division. He would tell you he's the most avoided guy in this division, but the opponent tonight had no problem signing on the dotted line. We'll see if Grady can get his wrestling game going early in this round tonight. Wow, huge head kick. Ooh, and he caught the kick. All right, good to see Stephen Wonderboy Thompson back on the proven ground tonight and popping off that jab right out of the chute.
It's his best weapon. I mean, it dictates everything for Stephen Wonderboy Thompson because it tells him when he gets a read and he gets the range on the jab, he starts to throw his kicks. He's a phenomenal fighter, and he's a puzzle that not many people have been able to solve.
Push kick there to the body. Oh, massive right hand.
Another big body kick land.
Man, these guys have some chins on them. Huge shots being landed on both sides. Oh, Father Ray liked that one. Beautiful land there by Stephen Wonderboy Thompson. Let's see if he can close the distance now, DC, and follow it up.
Double leg shot.
Oh, man, the canvas is shaking as he slams him down.
Big ground and pound.
Making all these shots count. All right, working inside his opponent's guard here.
You cannot sit in these jiu-jitsu guys' guard. And you can't have one arm in, one arm out. Guys will start throwing up legs, chasing triangle.
Lands the ground and pound strike. Man, another one lands. He's trying to pound his opponent's head through the canvas. Brady's back in half court. Now drops inside that closed guard, DC.
Full guard. Let's see how patient he is as he attacks a submission or big ground and pound. Using a lot of good movement.
Brady's got him stacked up here. Wow. 90 seconds to go. Thompson's bleeding from the mouth now. A cut there on his lip. That doesn't work. This fight's gonna be over, DC.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high with the machine gun before low, and now he's got him hurt very badly. Oh, that's good.
Well, I'm no fighter, but if I rock a guy to that extent, I feel like I'm closing the show.
Absolutely. You gotta go close the show if you get a guy hurt that bad. You cannot back off and take your time. He's right for the picking. Go and pick the fruit.
Brady's bleeding from the mouth, Daniel. Looks as though there's a cut on his lip. Thankfully, he's a lot tougher than I am. Final seconds. And now leather being thrown on both sides. What a round. All right, there's the horn indicating the end of the round for the fighter now with a cut on his lip. That is something he's going to have to deal with. You see the cut man not wasting any time getting in there. We'll see if he can shut that thing. All right, so Jarzinho Rozenstruik versus Alistair Overeem. It is not, but let us look back at...
You ready to fight? Ready.
Second round underway. All right, so as this next round gets underway, hopefully the good action we saw in the last round will continue. Both fighters certainly had their ups and downs, both got the offense going, but now we'll see if one fighter or the other can really take control of what has been a very close fight thus far. Sure how many more of these his opponent can take.
Massive shot that he landed. Great job.
And a knee. Oh, man. Hate to be hit with one of those knees to the body. Back to the knee. Big left hand lands upstairs. Well, that is a high amplitude takedown right there, and it comes right after he caught the leg. So, back. Oh, you gotta like that. As a two-time United States Olympian, as he goes to the ankle pick to get the takedown.
I mean, it speaks to the wrestling acumen. Just the ability to find any takedown available. What a beautiful ankle pick. He's got it isolated. Very smart there. You never favor submission over a dominant position.
3 minutes now to go here in round two. All right, so now we start to see some redness underneath the elbow. You got to think he's going to continue to attack the body with all of his strikes.
Well, his opponent has not done anything to deter him. He should keep doing this, keep going to the well until his opponent finds an answer, because right now, he seems lost to it.
So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two. Oh, Stephen Thompson with a beautiful combination. Right over the top, right to the target. Let's see if his opponent can survive.
I cannot believe he is still standing after taking that one.
Looks like the referee could step in here.
He's in a dominant position. Look at him attacking the wrist.
Ooh, he's got it locked in. Wow, somehow, some way he gets the arm out.
It looked like he was done, John, but he was able to stay comfortable, stay patient, and now he finds himself safe.
Well, you know this is the hurt business, and both guys are compromised at this stage of the fight.
Yeah, both guys are compromised. Both guys have been beat up. Both guys.
Is that a big move? The body, we'll see if he can follow up.
Oh, nice. Oh, my God.
Oh, these guys are absolutely getting after it. Huge shots landing on both sides.
Oh, uppercut. Oh!
Wonderboy goes for the takedown, and now he gets it. So a nice transition there after he got stunned on the feet. All right, there's the horn, and what a round, champ. We got to talk about the knockdown. When you knock somebody down like that, got to be kind of fun. All right, so there's the end of the round, and on one side, thrill, on the other, agony after that.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Good. Third round underway. Attempts the front kick there. Thompson's really bleeding something fierce now. That cut's not getting any better. We got the best cut men in the game. Gotta think they're gonna be busy in between rounds. How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. And it might not be over now, but it's gonna be over very soon.
Oh, just out of range with that punch attempt. Big left hook coming, it's blocked. Well, not only has he stayed aggressive as he was in the previous round, landing a high volume of strikes, but he's also been efficient, not just with his strikes, but also with his body movement. Complete performance out of this fighter here tonight. Well, perhaps it's a high fight IQ, perhaps it's obvious, but he is attacking that cut that is getting deeper by the minute.
And it seems like the right decision, because you can see his opponent starting to paw at it. You can see it starting to take an effect. He's messing with the mental.
There, he could be in trouble.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. He doesn't know if he's in the octagon or at his mama's house for Thanksgiving. Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Knock him out. The fight's done.
All right, so he's landed a... Well, he caught the kick there, and then... Stone trying to recover here. Oh, continuing to attack the head as that diving punch lands. Oh, another ground strike gets through. Right into side control. Under 2 minutes now to go in the fight. Oh, big elbow. Got him hurting here. Well, we got a lot of blood now, ladies and gentlemen. I think my mother just turned off the TV. But every time that area gets targeted, that cut is getting worse and closer, theoretically, to the end of the fight.
Yeah, and, you know,